So if you are looking for tutorial talking about the modeling tools inside Blender, so this lesson is for you. We are going to talk about the best tricks and tips you should know about modeling tools in Blender. So let's get started by making a plane, and here we will see how we can talk about the vertex. So firstly, we have the vertex, and to be honest, there is some shortcuts. So one for vertex, two for edges, and three for faces. And because we are using the Blender 2.8, you should now select using the left click, not the right click. And let's go to the vertex, and basically we have the Control V. We will see this panel, which is for vertex, Control E for edges, Control F, F is a shortcut for faces, and so this panel for faces. So if we have two vertex, such as this, and I will scale in the Y, and after that you can slide using GG. You can slide in this direction, or GG you can slide in this direction, or in this direction. And also you can select two vertex and slide them both, such as this, so in this direction or in this direction. And also we have some helpful terms. So assume that you have this vertex maybe, and click Alt V will extract this vertex and connect this with an face. So you extracting such as this, and we are extracting this here, slide and move in the Y. Alright, and you can merge Alt M at center or first or last as you expect. And also we have some helpful function. Let's go get to the edge and Control E. So here we have an bevel. So this is very, very useful. So I will select these three and Control B, or you can go to bevel, and such as this, you can using the mouse wheel and going here to change the profile to up or down, such as this. And this of course is the width, and this is the segment. And also we can so let's select this vertex, and we have the V to extract such as this. We have also I mean the V, you can extract such as this. You can connect them later or separate such as this. And for the faces, let's see what we have. So we have the fill, we have triangulate, and the most useful option, let's select this face and Alt Control F bokeh, Alt B, you should have the bokeh here, so which is bokeh faces, and it's make an vertex here, and then you can slide it. The most interesting thing, which is the remove doubles in the special menu, so you can select all and duplicate, and going to right click and remove a double, you will not see remove doubles because it has been merged in the merge vertex. So we're going to merge in a previous version of Blender. We must see how here the the remove doubles, but I will go to the merge vertex by distance, and as you can see, Alt M by distance, it has been removed 48. So that's conclude for this video. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.